You could go and put it. You know that, right? I don't know how to do it, so you. Play online call. Oh, I could play call with people. Play the campaign Hunt from the Evolution. Play the campaign of Voice of Freedom. Play the campaign of Aftermath. I don't even know which is which, so I'm starting with the main story, I guess.
Started back with the Apex Corporation in the 70s and the birth of Silicon River in North Korea. Even back then, their tech was way ahead of what was coming out of America. We bought everything they could sell, from phones to tablets to just about anything.
Oh,
And when
cool.
they
This
started
game
making
is about real
weapons,
life.
well, we couldn't resist.
Us buying shit for from
Our wars in
China.
the Middle East had been getting worse and worse, one leading straight to the next.
Yeah.
Even after that terrible day in Riyadh,
Same.
we kept fighting as our country fell apart. And still,
Oh,
we bought
okay.
Apex to
Damn,
give
it's
us
funny
an
how you
option.
know all this about games and you
As
never
the
even
dollar
play them.
tanked, our debt to North Korea spiraled. Unemployment rocketed,
Oh.
and the country was on its knees. The
Damn,
Fed
North
stubbornly
Korea.
defaulted on the
Oh,
debt,
that's New York. I was like,
and
North
North
Korea looks
Koreans
like New
made their
York.
decision. Every piece of technology they'd sold us had a back door.
It looks like
They
it.
turned off our military with
Yeah,
a
New
single
York
word to
Harbor,
arrest.
2000.
The first KP
San
in two months,
Francisco.
no less
No,
than one
not
century came
Fran, not
here
San
to
Fran.
rebuild. But after the early aid packages, there was only brutality.
Oh, hello, viewers.
They stole our liberty and our freedom.
It's me, Noble Panda, from Geeky Time Pals.
America is under control of the
America!
KPA. But she will rise again. You are the revolution.
You are the revolution. Yes, I am the revolution. Viva la revolution! Live news.
Hello and welcome to KAC. I'm Subing Hung. Today's top story: preparations begin today for the much-anticipated Patriots Day parade.
So this is
the
what would look
nation's
like if North
founder and
Korea
celebrates
take over the United
the contribution of
States.
liaison officers who work tirelessly to bridge the gap between the emergency administration and the ordinary citizens. To ensure the safety of the citizens during the parade, Mayor Simpson has vowed to redouble anti-terrorist efforts and has allocated additional peacekeeper resources to tackle any and all criminal activity in the lead-up to the parade. Mayor Simpson has just released the following statement.
We all know only too well the threats we face daily here in Philadelphia. The bombings, the shootings, all orchestrated by Benjamin Walker's National Network of Terror. Rest assured, we will bring these criminals to justice.
Peacekeeper patrols keep our streets safe and secure for all citizens. Thanks to improved threat recognition systems in our drones, potential
off,
terrorists can be identified and neutralized swiftly.
That fucking guy. He calls us terrorists after what he's done?
He wouldn't be so confident if he knew Walker was right here in Philly.
Yeah, Walker's really gonna stir things up. How long till he's due?
5 minutes. Hope one of those new drones doesn't scan him. Are we ready?
Think so. Something, eh, Brady?
Are
Only
we
been,
making?
What,
Are we making
3 days
Molotov?
left, and you're gonna meet Walker in person. He's the whole reason I'm here.
He's inspired all of us. Brady, can you pass me some gas? Thanks. I guess Walker was a legend in Washington too, huh? I heard a little about what happened there. I'm sorry. I'm glad you're here with us
Hey
now.
Guys, there's something weird. The street's deserted. What?
Shit, is it us?
Fuck, Walker's gonna be here any minute!
Oh god, that guy got shot.
Out! Get out!
He got shot in the face. I know, right? Those Koreans, all they do is shoot people. Oh, I'm captured now. Thanks.
We don't tell him nothing, Brady. You hear?
I'll talk. I'm gonna snitch. I'm sorry. I'm gonna snitch. I don't care.
We can get started now. So, you are gonna tell me where I can find Benjamin Walker.
Fuck you! I ain't telling you shit!
Last thing I heard, Walker was down in Memphis.
You know I have superpowers.
Fuck your powers, you pathetic little traitor.
Oh, sounds like someone needs a demonstration. I'll show you exactly how powerful I am.
Shit, my superpower is to eat shit like and this. Eat dick. No, I'm playing.
I point.
Mary.
And?
Do it, you son of a...
No, no, no. You just killed two black people in less than 5 minutes. What's wrong with this game?
So, how about...
They killed two black people. And this is racist. This is racist.
I'm getting tired of your bullshit.
Oh, now they kill a white guy. Stop it. Stop it. Who's next? Hispanics? Huh?
Start talking. I won't go so easy on you.
No, not The Rock. Everybody save The Rock. Actually, The Rock should save us. What the fuck?
Fuck you.
Oh, look, it's Walker, our leader. Thanks for coming, like, now.
Oh, shit.
When you lost two of our people, you fucking dumbass. Can I get... Oh, God. Oh, God, he got shot in the knee. No, Walker. You can do this. I don't want to play this game by myself. Oh, God. I threw a phone at him. get hammer time, bitch. Ooh, ooh. Oh, damn.
We gotta get out. I know a place to go. Help me up.
But your knee. You just got shot in the fucking knee. Let me guess, this is injured now. I have to do everything. I'm gonna become the new leader of the revolution. Deep Silver presents. I hope this game is way better than the first Homefront. In story wise. Yeah. Homefront. The revolution. Hello? Oh, okay.
This is the place. We should be safe here for now. But the Norks will tear the district apart looking for us. We've got to make contact with another resistance cell. Fuck, I picked a bad time to get shot. Remember these? This phone is our ticket to safety. If you can find a network transceiver and hack into it, that'll connect us to the hidden resistance signal and show us the closest safe house. Here, take it.
Give me this phone.
We're working blind here. You need to find a resistance stash. That should have intel on the district, including transceiver location. But hurry, Brady, we don't have long.
Okay. Access smartphone. Use your smartphone application. I could take a picture. Wow.
Attention, we think the
security nothing good.
Oh, I could just walk around the street. Oh, okay. Hello? Oh, okay. What the hell? Where am I supposed to go then, huh?
This is the place.
Oh, great. I have to do this shit all over again.
The district apart looking for us. We've got to make contact with another resistance cell. Fuck, I picked a bad time to get shot. Remember these? This phone is our ticket to safety. If you can find a network transceiver and hack into it, that'll connect us to the hidden resistance signal and show us the closest safe house. Here, take it. We're working blind here. You need to find a resistance stash. That should have intel on the district, including transceiver locations. But hurry, Brady, we don't have long.
Can I get guns? Nope. I just haven't found any guns yet.
Take a look around, see what we can find.
You don't mess with places like that. Those are some serious people.
I don't get you. Although I found nothing. Oh, I found cigarettes. I found a CPU. Collect stash items, health kit, CPU, hard drive. What just happened? So if you bump into a freaking soldier, they're like, "That's fucked up." I'm sorry I bumped into you, buddy. You don't have to ask like such an asshole and kill me. Alright, time to do this again then. Oh, this is a store.
Fresh, filtered rainwater, 100% chemical free. Don't tell me you're not tempted.
Get out of my fucking way.
Never. I left this in
the clean drinking water, straight out of the sky.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
God, no.
There we go.
A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Oh no. They found him. Fuck.
Oh my god. Walker. Shit. They got Walker.
Oh no.
This changes
Shit,
nothing.
They got Walker.
You hear me?
I can't believe it.
Others will rise
up.
You can't
god.
Stop the ah! Get the fuck off me! Get the fuck off me!
Did you see his leg? My god, what was he doing here? Did you see his leg? My god.
Alright.
Who the hell are you? You want some company?
No thank you, lady. You look like you are dirty as hell. No offense.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
How do you even, whatever, I'm not. Hello? I don't think so, because I have to do that thing, remember?
Fuck, shit's about to get real.
Alright. See ya. And damn, my phone just bounced everywhere. Ah, crap. Okay. I'm just... do this flat... this... wow, dude, it's super dark without flashlight, and it's super annoying with this flashlight on. Let me lower the gamma or something. visual brightness. Okay, a little bit better. Oh yeah, I'm on a train. Am I even near the resistance yet? I think I am, because I see some green thing. Ow!
Get some, bitch!
You see this, Gus? He was all like, what the fuck? Then
I saw it. Where are you going, huh?
Who the fuck are you people?
Spy, fucking traitor, trying to sell us out to the Norks for a handful of rice, yeah? Let's teach him a lesson.
These are supposed to be the resistance, because you guys are assholes.
Easy, Bakes. Dana said we caught anyone, we gotta tell her first. You don't want to piss her off, do you?
Well,
no.
I just hope she leaves a piece for me.
Because these guys are hitting me with bats.
Wouldn't count on it. I don't think I'll be seeing you again.
Dumb dude. I don't think these people are the resistance, because they just fucking slammed me and threw me and captured me now.
Be a bit lighter once Dana's finished with them.
Yeah.
I don't want to die alone in the dark, especially in a sewer. Whoa, who are you?
Down there? I'm Dana.
Hi, Dana.
And you are Mr. Spy.
What do people think I'm a spy?
We're gonna play a game. You're gonna tell me what the Norks know about us, and I'm gonna hurt you.
What if my guy doesn't talk and say, "Oh, I'm from the resistance"?
More fun for me than you, I'm afraid. Question is, will it be quick, or will it be really, really slow? Just scream as loud as you want, okay? No need to suffer in silence. Okay. Nipples first.
Hey, Dana. Here we got company. Who is he?
Just another spy. Gonna ask him a few questions.
How do you know he's a spy?
Well, that's what Baker and Scazzari said.
Those two? Dana, they're dumb as shit. Has he got anything on him? Say, pal. Got some ID? What's he got here? Ethan Brady. I knew it. Walker's message said he was coming in with this guy.
Well, no one told me.
Yeah, well, if I could ever find you when I need you.
Yeah. Oh, they
just joined Harvey's crew, right?
She just got bitched at because she almost punished a resistant member.
By the way, this is Doc Sam Burnett, and Dana Moore, you met. No hard feelings, I hope.
You're a lucky boy.
You okay, kid?
That Dana was like almost like killed me and shit, and then that guy's like, wait a minute, he's part of our crew.
Injuries can be unpredictable. You feeling confused, kid? Disconnected?
He's fine, Doc. You know what's real, don't you, Brady?
Looks like he's been through a lot. Last thing he needs is more trouble. Can't you fix him up a new ID and let him go?
It's not that easy, Doc. You saw the screens. The Norks want this guy bad. Besides, we need people like him. Ain't afraid to take a chance.
And he's seen too much already.
Yeah. So, what do you say, Brady? You gonna stick with us, huh? It ain't gonna be glamorous.
You're
probably gonna die.
Ah, it's speeches like that. I'm amazed we haven't won the war already.
Yeah, well, that's why we need Walker, huh? Words ain't my specialty. So, any objections to Brady joining us? Yeah. No? Sweet.
Well, if no one's gonna listen to me, I'll be getting back to my work. Good luck, kid.
Go along, Doc. All right. As soon as we get word where they're holding Walker, we gotta find a way to bust them out. Everything depends on him. But first things first. We're gonna get you trained up and show you how we do things around here.
I'm heading out. Got that transceiver to take care of.
See ya. Walker. Well, it's good you came along when you did, Brady. Walker must have seen potential in you. Well, if he trusted you, my instincts tell me you're all right. We need more people like you. People willing to join the uprising. That's what it's all about now. You gotta stir the people up, and soon enough we'll be snowballing. Get the whole city behind us, and the Norks won't stand a chance. Walker's a spark. People will follow him. You gotta get him back.
We will, don't worry, man. That's one thing, man. I'm good.
A few months now. This is all part of the Broad Street subway extension. It was mothballed back in 21 when the city ran out of money. It's not on any of the pre-war maps, so the Norks don't know about it. And here you have it, Brady. This is the boot that's gonna kick the KPA's ass. Come on over here. But first things first, let's get some American steel in your hands.
Yes, finally. Sidney Cook, I get gun. Is that Shaq?
Who's this?
That's Ethan Brady.
What the hell? This guy has a Shaquille O'Neal face, but got arrested. But yeah, talks like a white guy.
Don't worry about Cookie here. He's generally in a pissed off mood. But he's a genius in improvising weapons, and that's why we keep him around. Ain't that right, Cookie? Always cooking up something new.
One day you're gonna make that joke and I'll shoot you dead. Then we'll see who's laughing, huh?
Sidney, take it easy, will you? Brady needs a weapon. What can you spare?
You can have this.
A pistol?
Turns out you show some aptitude. Then we can talk about upgrading.
You give me a fucking pistol. Fine. I'm not gonna complain. It's a pistol.
I know you're thinking a pistol won't do much, but with one of Cookie's special conversion kits, suddenly you got yourself an SMG. There you go. Now try converting your pistol.
How do I do that? What the hell? I could just switch to a pistol and an SMG.
Always a charmer. See you around, Sid.
Parrish, we're still waiting on that transceiver intel.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry about it. Moore's on it. Say hey to Brady. He's a new recruit. The resistance is more than just frontline troops. It's
what's up?
People helping the best they can. Take Doc Burnett. He's a good example. It's not gonna win this war, though. Top line is, we gotta build up our strength by expanding our red zone operations. We keep ambushing and raiding. That weakens the Norks and strengthens us. Eventually, we'll turn the tables. And in the yellow zones, we're fighting for the hearts and minds of the people trapped there. We give them the belief that we can win. And when Walker gives the call, they'll rise up and follow. We only get one shot, though. We gotta be ready. Okay, I want you to head to the red zone. Dana will teach you how we operate. Out there, she's the best in the business. Just try not to piss her off, huh?
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
Show me I'm right to trust you, okay?
You don't want to go out there unprepared. You should take some Molotovs. Hey, Lorna, help the new guy out.
Be best if you learn how to make your own. Grab some ingredients and give it a try. Okay, now just put it all together.
Okay.
Try making one. There you go, nice one.
Okay, now you're set. Molotovs are great against their soldiers, but they don't do shit to drones or vehicles. So watch out for those. Elm tree's down here.
Good luck out there.
Hello? Oh boy, okay. You weren't talking, so.
Awesome that we took this one back, but there's still a shitload of work to be done.
Put into my SMG, baby.
Dana, this is Parrish. I'm sending you Brady. He can help you hit the KPA transceiver. Make sure you get the coordinates of every KPA operation in the area.
Dana here. Understood. We'll get you those locations. As soon as we can reach the KPA transceiver, we'll download the data.
Shit, Dana. We got a patrol. They must have switched routes overnight. You got any ideas?
Time to go around. Let's hit them.
All right, don't worry.
Brady, over here.
Okay, Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan, we're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says, try not to die.
Come on, buddy, this way. And yeah. Try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second. Okay, yeah, Dana, there's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Brady's through here. Come on, let's hustle, dude.
Hey, through here.
Through the window, then get your head down. They're close.
Just hope it works.
They're approaching the marker. This is it.
Shit, too soon. Everyone fire!
Oh, I fucked up the... I just fucked up the whole... I suck at this thing. Alright, let's do this right, because I accidentally activated the trap before they got there. So. now.
Okay, Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan. We're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says. Try not to die.
Come on, buddy, this way. And yeah, try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second. Okay, yeah, Dana, there's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Brady's through here. Come on, let's hustle, dude.
I'm already here.
They're approaching the marker. This is it.
Ready on the barrels. Not yet. Wait. Now!
I'm running.
Dana, this is Isaac. We're flapping in the breeze here. Where are you guys?
Isaac, we hit trouble. Be better if we split up. Everyone head for a transceiver. With luck, some of us will find a way through. Brady, I've uploaded a transceiver location to your phone. We'll try for the others. Good luck.
Oh yeah, give me some ammo. Oh cool, I got to use a motorcycle. Whee! Oh god. Oh shit!
Parrish, we hit trouble. Had to split up. One of us will get there. Don't worry.
Okay, I'm counting on you.
The Axco garage used to fix up a lot of our vehicles during the early days. After the Battle of Philly, the KPA turned it into a stronghold. Take it back.
Oh god. I have to sneak in and shit.
Got
That warehouse contains a KPA transceiver. Acquiring access to it may grant us intel about the nearby stronghold and other... APA operations in the zone.
Climbing up. Okay, I found a transceiver. Oh, we found out we got a base. Yay!
Transceiver, I'm impressed. We'll put that intel to good use. I guess Parrish was right about you. I'm gonna follow up a possible Walker sighting. You should familiarize yourself with our operation. We have a main weapons store hidden inside this district. It's run by Ned Sharp. You should head over there, introduce yourself. I'm uploading the location to your phone now. I'll see you around, Brady.
We ain't gonna die today. Not today.
This is Philly Alpha. All available teams, listen up.
Let's head out.
We want Walker. We're gonna get him back.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes and ears wide open.
On the word, on the word.
Any sub-micro speck of information about where they've taken him, you report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear. On it.
You got it.
Oh, cool. You can recruit people. I got a text message, three text messages. I know Dana a lot and handle, but she's the best we got. She teaches you how to stay alive out there. So listen to her. We need all the intel on Walker we can get your hands on. So keep an eye out for anything might give us a lead. I know you're pretty new to this. Try avoid the KPH patrols. The less they see us, the better. Okay.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha. Where you at?
Supply run in Elm Tree for Ned. You got something?
Parrish wants all available teams on Walker's scent. Top priority.
I hear ya. As soon as we nail the supply truck,
we'll head back.
Man, this is pretty big. This map.
We were attacked on route to the safe house. We were able to evade them, but our boat upturned and the
The radio supplies we were carrying got scattered. We need immediate assistance to secure the supplies. Please send help. Fuck. Can anyone... What channel is this on? If anyone's picking this up, the radio transmitter supplies are scattered along the shoreline. Norks are on their way. Send help. Repeat, send some fucking help!
What's this radio for? I don't know. You're smart. Oh, these are collectibles. Okay. What the hell? Oh god, a giant airship is on top of me. Oh god. Oh god, that's a huge airship. Fuck. Jesus Christ. I'm in a bad place right now.
That's a vent, Brady. A bomb at that point should create an opening.
Nice up. You're done.
shit. Oh, that's a friendly.
Say the word.
The resistant looks so hilarious. Cause they look like they wear funny ass outfits. Sniper right there. I suck at aiming so bad.
Great work, Brady. Take everything you can carry from the stash and get gone.
Oh, thanks. Switching to SMG. Okay.
Stronghold will give the resistance an excellent staging ground for pushing further into the zone.
I pity the next Nork I see. Face to face.
Don't mess with me.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha.
Come in, Andy.
Has anybody heard from those guys?
Nothing here.
Next team?
Last I heard, they were in Elm Tree.
Fuck, aren't they responding?
Okay, one more. Oh, here it is. Yeah, there we go. We took over the radio Oppo tablet.
Nice work, Brady. We can use the customs office to monitor KPA shipments coming into Philly by sea. I'm sure that information will prove valuable for the resistance.
Billy Alpha,
this is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone. We lost a vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up the trail again. Fuck.
Okay.
Any sign, you let us know.
Paris says he wants some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
Use of this thing. Drones.
I heard
Oh, cool. There's like some silencer. Okay. What should we take next? I'm thinking of just doing like this. So I'm gonna go do this thing play next, the cook chemicals thing. Oh. I need all the resistance I can, so. So 3 is fine. Can I have more than 3? Oh shit, I could have 4. Awesome. The sniper.
The ATA are reportedly establishing a new base of operations within the Elmtree dry dock. Liberating this from the Norks would give us a great way to smuggle supplies into the zone.
Okay, we can do this real quickly. And there we go, we have a new thing now. Oh, sorry for those people that I...
Hey, buddy.
Oh, sorry for the people I didn't talk to. I just saw the message now.
Good job.
And yeah, this game looks pretty fun. Like, I just started it. It's like one of those command and conquers kind of thing, so. I always like these type of games.
Tony, you there?
What's up, Tone? Harv and his crew.
What happened?
They were the pickup line. Harv didn't make it.
Mary?
No.
Motherfuckers.
One of Harv's crew, new guy called Brady.
He survived. Helped walk from what I heard.
Yeah, I remember Harv mentioned his name.
Okay, I'm gonna recruit you. Come on, guys. And I died. So funny. Critically injured, okay.
I'm going out in 10 minutes. Get your shit together, people. Locked and loaded.
You got it.
Come on. It's so dark in this game, like, I can't tell when it's. Oh. How do I get down? Like, I'm trying to like see how the.
Engaging!
Go, go, go! Firing!
Oh, there you go. It's the stairs.
Target down!
Oh. All right. I'm using this silencer thing that apparently is not a pistol. It's a freaking, like, it shoots kind of bullets, but. Oh shit, oh there's a cat, there's a thing right there. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I found two random.
I'm detecting a KPA transceiver near your location. This facility is important to KPA activities in the area. If you can hack that terminal, who knows what dirt we can dig up.
Okay. There. That was the easiest based ever. There are some easy based.
Brady, we got a situation.
Yeah, it is kind of.
Site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches.
It is kind of a slow paced thing.
Transceiver online.
I expected it. I thought it was gonna be like Call of Duty, like, you know. You get to take over. You get to take.
Great work, Brady. We'll be able to keep track of the Norks' activities in the zone now.
I thought it was gonna be like a Call of Duty type of thing. Do you get to, like, you know, fight people and stuff?
Billy Alpha, this is Tony. Any news? Just engaged a North patrol. We couldn't get a word out of him about Walker's whereabouts. Had to make a run for it with my back.
Copy. Take these guys seriously.
No heroic.
Find anything, you call him back.
Worried about it, Billy Alpha?
Worried about the 10 bucks you owe me.
No.
Damn it, they launched. I need a gas mask. Get back on task, Brady.
God damn it, airship's coming. Fall back, fall back.
Brady, this tunnel might lead right inside the stronghold. With luck, it won't be guarded.
Yeah, that airship is a pain in the ass.
KPA shut it down. Head on over there and see if there's anything left that we can use.
Fuck, I got caught. I can't really see shit. I suck at these type of games so much. All I can do is just, you know. There was something about a tunnel. I can't really. Oh, I found a bike. Oh, that's funny. Oh, here's an entrance right here. Damn it, I freaking suck at this.
Look out.
And I died.
Ready when you are.
Yes, I need people to come with me, cause. Where are you going? Come on, all of you.
I know what you're thinking, Brady, but I'm telling you, jumping a bike over the wall is nuts.
That means it's not nuts. We can do this. A few more. Defend me, Gores. Yeah. There. We took over this place. Vindel Manufacturing. Operation base established. Yeah. We just got a base. Oh, yeah. Thanks. I fucking got stuck though. I need ammo somewhere. Where is the ammo box in this thing?
Come in, Philly Alpha. What's going on?
I'm hearing buzz that a truck was seen entering Lombard. Had a big escort helicopter to work.
I'm still confused who the fuck all these people are. They just randomly are like. Huh. How do I get in this bus? Okay. Why is there a sniper guy like right there? Oh God. What the fuck? How do I get in here? I really do not know how to. Okay. Son of a bitch, I can't tell where I'm supposed to go. Oh, okay, I got it. Haha. There, perimeter wall.
Brady, good work.
those food supplies will make a lot of people happy. We'll show them how we're here to help them.
Billy Alpha? This is Shani. Hospital Walker sighting a new bomb boss.
Gonna check it out.
Already there. We'll look into it.
Trying to hog all the glory, Tone?
There's no Y in team and all the rest of that bullshit.
Tony's in the area.
He'll check it out.
I don't want to buy this, so I'm saving up for this. Oh, dude, the way you fucking look at this. Oh my god. Oh, it's turned to a sniper.
Hey, watch
it. Can't you see me here?
I wasn't shooting at you.
I heard about time.
I can't sell my valuable. Awesome. Uncle Sam needs you once. Safe house, our secure system base where you can buy weapons.
Says there's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to them? Oh, you Brady?
Moore yep.
Called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor. See if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look. Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search. Keep trying to raise. Could be something.
Also, I could buy a thing now.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't be careful?
Hey, new guy. If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here. They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. Gives you a chance against those damn NPCs.
Yeah, I'm buying the assault rifle because I want it. Oh yeah, let me. Okay. Damn, it's really, it's that far. Oh, it gives me the chance to check this, so. Is there a bike somewhere? I need a bike or a vehicle or something. There we go. Dude, that thing is scary, man. That the giant.
Taking out that listening post will prevent the KPA from pinpointing our location. Harder to track. Nicely done.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony.
What's the news, Tone?
We managed to snatch the lab.
Asked him about Walker.
We hung him off a bridge, but we got nothing.
So, we let him go.
You let him... Never mind.
Fine.
Someone left us something.
Tracked Andy's message, and you're closest. Marking the transmission source on your phone. Get over there. See if you can help. I'll send support as soon as I can.
Okay, I'm supposed to find what? Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. That was... Yeah! I did it, guys! This is actually easier than I expected this to be.
This will be a great place for us to set up an outpost. Nice work, Brady.
Give me some ammo.
So Walker, we tried. They went.
Brady, it's Ned. Thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
Okay. We're legit almost taking all this over. We're gonna fast travel to that location because I'm too lazy to walk all that.
As you head to Earlston, so I gotta warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Poly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
Fucking Norks are shitting themselves. We took this. Pity the next Nork I see face to face.
Now I could turn this into a grenade, see, a cool grenade launcher. But I'm gonna have the assault rifle.
Hotel used to be one of the finest in Philly. Now, its only guest is a KPA transceiver. If you can can find a way up to hack their network, we could gain valuable intel about KPA operations in the area.
Oh, damn, they're still... Oh, okay.
Good work capturing that transceiver. We'll be able to better... monitor KPA movements in the zone, thanks to you.
Get your shit together! Locked and loaded!
Billy Alpha, this is Will. That transport vehicle in Holloway turned out to be nothing. Just a driver and an armed guard.
Copy that.
We'll sweep the area and head back.
You know, what's Swan Walker even alive?
He's alive, man. He's too useful to the Nord.
If they've got him,
they've got leverage on us.
We'll find him.
Are using this pharmaceutical building as a weapon storage location. Head on over and see what you can find.
This is actually pretty, like, easy. Most likely it's gonna get harder later on, but...
Looks like our intel was accurate. Those weapons will be very useful. I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
Alpha, this is
Tony.
What do you got?
Hearing rumors that Walker was taken to Independence Home.
Can't confirm yet, but
we're looking into it.
Parrish says no engagement till we have a confirmed sighting. We can't afford to put Walker at risk.
You got that, Tone?
Yeah.
Tone. I got it.
Tony out.
Kaboom!
capturing that stronghold will have dealt a serious blow to the KPA. Nicely done.
Tone, this is Philly Alpha.
Tony, you there?
Yeah, we're here. What's up?
Just hadn't heard from you in a while. You guys okay?
Catching a breath. We've covered a lot of ground.
Yeah, we appreciate it. Maybe come in for a bit. Pop a rest.
Nah, we'll keep going a bit longer.
It's important, right?
Yeah. Okay, well.
Ba-boom! Kaboom! We did it! We did it! We took over this whole place. Yep, there you go.
Good job clearing out that sniper nest, Brady. Now, we can move through the zone with a little more ease.
Look, this whole place is ours now.
Alpha, this is Tony. You there, Eric?
What's going on?
Yeah, I heard the Norks raided Terra's out in Earlston.
You okay?
Yeah, she's good. We got there before they did anything.
That's great. Maybe I'll look her up when I'm back.
Yeah, why not? No sense putting things off these days.
I don't know what to get. Reef. I think I'm gonna get a holographic. There you go.
Our fleet are awash, drink and drugs. I can't believe it.
For ammo, I guess.
Just say the word.
Finally finished the Earlston Tunnel. I'm so sick of digging.
Brady, right? Your name's all over the news. There's a manhunt for you. Better be careful in Earlston.
There you go. We're going to a new territory. Woo! Oh shit, sorry.
Welcome to Earlston YZ.
Down there. And what do we do, huh?
Can you believe I never held a gun?
Hey Brady. We managed to get a real foothold in Elmtree thanks to you, and that's let us force a route through into here, Earlston Yellow Zone. Just in time, too. My guys are being held at the police station, and God only knows what the Norks are doing to them. We gotta get them out before they give up any information. But here's the thing. This is Yellow Zone. That means heavy security. And what's worse, the KPA are hunting you, Brady. And I won't lie. It's gonna be hard just to move around, never mind mount a rescue. But we got no choice. First thing you do, you hide your gun. Then you have to use the civilians as cover, try to blend in. There'll be a KPA transceiver in the zone. I suggest you make that your first target. But before you go, we got a few tricks up our sleeves. Look upstairs on the table. I think you'll find it very useful. Good luck, Brady. I'm counting on you.
Thanks, sir. I think this is like the boss fight, I guess.
Hey, Brady. If you're heading out, we got some firecrackers you can take. Nothing like them for making a distraction.
In the Yellow Zones, KPA forces will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger the global alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce, but you can accelerate the cooldown by using hide spots. Be warned though, you can't enter a hide spot while in line of sight of KPA forces, and no safe house will let you enter at all while the alarm is active. Once the alarm level reaches zero, the alarm stops and the pursuit will end. Distraction devices are especially useful here. Throw them to move enemies out of your path or to confuse them while you make your escape.
Hey, friend. No sign of KPA sniffing around yet. Go easy.
You looking to buy? You buying or what?
Man, even in the future, this drug dealers.
Whatever you need. Resistance.